7th Avenue is just ahead at the crossing, about 100 meters up ahead. Let's roll up!
Half of them seem to be anti-government protesters. The others seem to be a mixture of religious fanatics and curiosity seekers. They're following the escapee, and they're growing in number.